my dogs. I'm riding the Seneca Creek Greenway Trail. Pretty sure I've hiked this trail before, but never ridden bikes on it. Someone at the bike store told me that it's pretty fast and flowy at some parts, so let's hope so. I started at the Brink Road entrance, and I think this goes all the way out to 355. So. Oh, it's so nice out in the woods. It's not super hot today. Oh yeah, I have to pay my dues to the climbing gods. I ate some fat chipotle before I got here, and it has not settled right. Yeah. Oh, woo. Which way do I go? That was fun. It smells like shit. This fucking climb. Son of a bitch. Is this the fucking trail? And of course there's glass on it. Oh yeah. Oh. Dude, there's no way this is a trail. Let me check trail forks. I guess I am going the right way. It's fucking Tick Central. Get me out of there. Oh, dude, this trail's cocked. Loki about to turn around. I actually remember a YouTube video of some dude riding down the bridge to get back to the trail. So let's see if he's right. Alright. now I think we're at the right part of the trail. That other one was just cock trail. Didn't fall on that one, that's awesome. Oh yeah. There's so much climbing on this trail. That climb was brutal, but that usually means some good downhill. I always fucking do that. At least I don't completely wrap. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna turn around. Alright, I decided to turn around because there's just too many shitty climbs and not enough good downhill. I guess I'm spoiled because I went to a bike park. Also just got passed by a boomer on the climb up, but I got some downhill now, so let's see. That was fun. That was probably the most fun part of this whole trail. Oh yeah. Look at this fucking climb. Nope. I'm not gonna be able to get that. Excuse me, thank you. Alright, back on the first part of the trail across the road. Smells like shit here again. This trail just doesn't have a good climb to downhill ratio. So it's like 70% climb, 30% downhill. That was honestly so fun. Oh. That was also pretty fun. Actually, this trail isn't that bad. Maybe I was just talking shit. I did have a couple brews yesterday, so maybe that just made the climbing worse than normal. Definitely not my favorite trail, but if it's all you have, then... And that's the Seneca Greenway Trail, at least three quarters of it.